Greetings and welcome, fellow combat pilots of the Rimtech Corporation, to another episode of Let's Play Metal Fatigue. Alright, damn it. Alright, fine, I'll build another drill truck. I really would have liked to have that place under my control. And now I don't have anything. Brilliant. Alright, well, I just need to expand. I mean, at this point, I'm pretty much safe-ish. But right, let's have a look. Can I get close enough to the enemy's defenses that I can take it down? Has my orbital cannon recharged? And it looks like it has. Alright, let's actually do a direct attack.
Battle on surface. Build
Right, let's see if I can mess up that day a bit. No doing this fast dance, come on.
Energy banks full. surface.
Alright. Let's get some basic assembly going. That's one base down. Let's start repairing stuff. Suspicious amount of defensive activity over here. I guess they're trying to rebuild their mining operations.
Battle on surface.
All right, some stuff that could be useful, I guess.
Vehicle complete.
fall back. As much as I want to launch an all-out offensive against the enemy, let's not get too hasty here. Let's get you two off that this, because it's a little bit annoying having to select you all the time. Alright, that solves that problem at the very least. Alright, just finish that off. I'll search this to the next. Still building.
Vehicle.
Alright, orbital bomb. Alright. Let's get the separated a bit. My cannon fodder is ready, so let's move out. We'll have to be done now. Alright, looks like everything else is probably as ready as it'll get. Any chance I can get another blast off against some of the defenses, so I don't have to bother with them? You're out of range. Damn. All right, you were recharged, almost. I do love that sound. Now, I should probably do something about this. Desk is sticky. Alright, so we'll just send in the flying squad. Right. Was going to capture this totally. I didn't forget at all.
Battle on surface.
That's cute. Cannon fodder has arrived. Yeah, you bring that back. The enemy certainly doesn't need it. Well, you want to come in range of my base defenses? That's fine. We have some very good options for those that wish to die. Let's also set up a vehicle factory over here. I guess I want the reinforce from the front. Alright, so you.
surface.
Alright, let's move on to the next set of defenses. Of artifacts. Well, Agro, you're spoiling me. Although I do wonder, why didn't you claim it yourself? Oh well.
Vehicle complete.
Alright, just need to make sure that nobody else can claim this, so. You're probably done with this for a long time yet, so you can go back to this one. Ah.
Battle on surface.
Look at that. Alright, so this is a defense artifact, that's fine. I'll claim that.
Build completed.
For the glory of Diego Angelis. Seeing anything particularly dangerous.
On surface.
Ah. Well, this I probably should have dealt with some time ago, but. Ah, it looks like I found an opponent.
Vehicle complete.
That is such a satisfying noise. When it's on my side. On their side, I imagine it is just as annoying as it is for me. I think I missed. Oh well. Set up another recon lance. Did I capture that? Yep, we did. Not entirely sure what that does, though, so.
Vehicle complete. Vehicle complete. Vehicle complete.
That's a lot of defenses. I guess I didn't miss, but it's well protected. Anyways, that will be it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. See you all next time.